Hello friends, what is equal to 2 over 3 to the power 2 over 3? Power question. Can you simplify this? Let's have a solution. Since a to the power m over n equal to n root a to the power m, so this is same as cube root 2 over 3 to the power 2. I hope you understood. Since a over b to the power n equal to a to the power n over b to the power n, so it will be cube root 2 square over 3 square. Cube root 2 square is 4, 3 square is 9. Since cube root a over b equal to cube root a over cube root b, so we have cube root 4 over cube root 9. Next, since 1 over n root a is equal to 1 over n root a times n root a to the power n minus 1 over n root a to the power n minus 1, so it will be equal to cube root 4 as it is, and 1 over cube root 9 will be 1 over cube root 9 times cube root 9 to the power 3 minus 1 over cube root 9 to the power 3 minus 1. Very easy. Next, cube root 4 over cube root 9 times cube root 9 to the power 3 minus 1 is 2 over cube root 9 to the power 2. Here, in the next step, since 9 square equal to 9 times 9, which is 81, so it will be cube root 4 times cube root 9 square is 81 over cube root 9 cube root 9 square. Since n root a times n root b equal to n root ab, so it will be cube root 4 times cube root 81. 81 is equal to 27 times 3, so it will be 27 times 3 over cube root 9 times 9 square. Clear? In the next step, we have cube root 4 times cube root 27 times cube root 3. since n root ab equal to n root a times n root b over cube root 9, this has power 1, 2 plus 1 is 3. Next, we have cube root 4 times cube root 27 is, we have 3 cube, 3 times 3, 9, 9 times 3, 27. Next, cube root 3 as it is over, this has 9 cube times cube root is 1 over 3. In the next step, we have cube root 4 times 3 to the power cube times 1 over 3, cube root 3 over 9, 3 and 3 will be cancelled, we have 9, 3 and 3 will be cancelled, we have cube root 4 times 3 times cube root 3 over 9, 3 times 3, 9, we have cube root 4 times cube root 3 over 3. Since n root a times n root b is n root ab, so it will be cube root 4 times 3 over 3, and finally cube root 4 times 3 is 12 over 3 is our final answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And must also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.